let's hope for this game, Don.
What's that?
Let's hope for this game.
This shift is determined.
Yeah. Well, if they score now, we can always say we started out like this yesterday, and then look what happened. Obviously, right at the end.
She's a rig.
She is.
She's only 5, she's going on to 15.
Okay. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. Too one-sided for me so far. Yeah, so pretty well every Sunday we go for a country drive from Glace Bay to go and visit that.
I recall being like bored to death. I was like maybe 8, 9, 10 or so at the time.
Not much has changed in these areas. It's kind of like old Highway 4. You drive down there now, there's not much,
not really.
Not much change,
yeah.
No?
Yeah, it's pretty well stayed the same.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
to Rory after the game?
I'm not even going there.
Carolyn is out in the water for us, Julia, right now.
All right.
What's wrong with Micah?
That is what he
goes with. Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Okay, I thought Micah was out last night. And had a goalie from...
Maybe.
Had an A or something? Okay. Okay. homestead in Cranbois. Is it Cranbois?
Yes. Yeah.
Is that still?
Yes. Yeah.
Is it still in the family? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, it's nice to hear.
Not many people out there.
No. No. I've never been right in there. I could have been as a youth, I'm not sure, but I've been in the Manadou. Manadou looks nice.
Yeah, oh yeah. Yeah.
It's a nice setting. The Cranbois much the same again? No.
Pretty much just.
Gabarus and Cranbois are pretty close, aren't they?
Yeah, about 12.
Close to the country, about 15 miles.
Okay, okay.
Probably 12.
Okay.
Gabarus is actually a nice little village.
It is, yeah. It's like going back in time. It's like stuck in the there's 30s a, maybe. Or
yes, and then there's a lot of people buying the old homes.
Yeah.
And just redoing them as is.
I've noticed, yeah. I visit there quite often to take pictures of boats.
Yeah, it's very picturesque.
Yeah, it is, yeah. It's kind of like a hidden feature, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. There's actually, there's probably more come from the waves with the
Yes.
But Newfoundlanders say it's livers.
Yeah. I work with a guy from Gabarus in the RCMP union. I wouldn't say anything here.
I can't say I know the guy.
Okay, that, okay.
That, his reputation precedes me.
Yeah. I've got some stories that I'll tell you after I pause this. Thank you. Yes, I am. Captain of the day today, I missed it. Okay.
Yeah.
red eagle for this whole afternoon.
I hope
to
get another slack of points here on the road.
Yeah, yeah. Well, it's a small world, huh?
Yeah.
I was driving back in the 80s. We were home on holidays. I hadn't seen him in years. I'm driving down the Sydney Glace Bay Highway. And all of a sudden, I'm looking in the rearview mirror. I see this car turning around quickly, and it come after me and motioned for me to pull over. And I pulled over. There it was, him. Walked up to my car and said, "What's going on, buddy?"
I didn't want to see him. Now, how he spotted me out of the blue, you know.
Yeah. I think my brother worked in Cornwall at the same time.
Okay. What did he do there?
He was my manager of Woolworths.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that was on West Street.
Yeah, I was there once.
Yeah. Beautiful city. I love Corner Brook.
I was only a teenager.
Yeah.
Then he was in St. John's.
Okay. I'll tell you who had a store there at the time was he had the ShopRite store on Broadway Avenue. It was Marty Chernin.
Okay.
I used to drop in and see him every once in a while when I was on football there. That nickname, my father found it, because he served in the same area as in the war.
Okay.
So that's the nickname didn't mean much to me, but it was based on a cartoon. Was already a hair away from going in. Abandon their regular stores, because that's what Amazon is going to do.
Yeah.
And Sobeys is having similar problems competing with Walmart.
Yes.
Sobeys is supposed to open up here in Membertou.
Yeah, I heard that.
Yeah.
Closing the one in Sydney River.
Are they closing it?
That's what I hear.
No. Okay. Great goal. Do you know the manager of Paul?
What's that?
Do you know the manager of this place, Paul?
No.
That's a good guy. He coaches the Panthers, too.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah. Tucker. Uh-oh. Oh, gonna be a call.
Thank you.
Postpone down Tucker.